this guy over here just missed the antelope. He's shot, and they are not even moving. They're just hanging in right here. Yeah, they want into that green field right now, post haste. He's tucked in over here. They're 312 yards from us right now. Okay, there's our truck. We came in here early this morning, and there were four antelope. As I scan this way, out of pot, about 250 yards out there. Four antelope, they escaped, went out this way. They got flustered because there were guys coming in trucks behind us. Up there on the hill, there were three hunters walking. And as I turn around, by the way, this is right bordering government land. Out there on this road, half a mile was another truck. All in all, we saw three different trucks that came past us. And then now we're set up here at our favorite spot. Right here in the sagebrush. And Greg is in his typical traditional hunting position. But he's got his ghillie net right over the top of this sagebrush. Now, let me tell you what we saw. So far today, let me hit pause. All right, tell us.
So, our antelope hunt is over, so now I got an empty grandpa's gun.
All right, put it up on your shoulder. That hurt?
Yeah.
Cool. Very good. Loved it. Thank you, Eric.
You're welcome.